So the new knowledge I would put in the context of, in chemistry, there's probably tens of thousands of new chemical compounds being made every day, but it's only once in a blue moon that a new bond is discovered. And so I have been part of the discovery of the so-called mechanical bond. And this is the first major strong bond that has come into chemistry since 1939. So this is a really big move forward for chemistry. Here at Northwestern, I've changed my role towards how I mentor students. It has increasingly become let young people come to their laboratory feeling that they can do what they like to some extent. I happen to believe that you will have some out-of-the-box serendipitous discoveries. You know, I want to show the world that you can get a better return by supporting people rather than supporting projects. I am surrounded by colleagues that are second to none. We all, I think, buy into this sort of free way of getting into collaborations. They're not highly structured. They happen because they're scientifically driven. This is a very unique kind of situation. I think it's been honed up to perfection for one reason or another here at Northwestern. If we just focus into chemistry, we are, I think, beyond any doubt, number one in the world. I was very fortunate to be able to design the research laboratory that we are in today. My research palace, as I call it, that has aided and abetted the hiring of good people and all the sort of extra little things that you need that comes with money that is generated from a major discovery. You know, I would like to say that we are very successful in bringing about a culture of progress in science and technology that is second to none.